Heyo, welcome to my channel. If this is your first time coming on here, you're welcome. If you're a returning subscriber, thank you very much for coming back. I really appreciate your support. If you've not subscribed to my channel, please click on the subscribe button to join this awesome family and on the notification bell so you get notified anytime this girl posts a new video. So let's get started. So today I'll be talking to you guys on mental transition. Yes, it is very beautiful. It is so good to write down your new year resolution, but then it takes the mindset, it takes the mind to chase it, it takes the mind to achieve success. And success is not an accident, guys. Never an accident. It is a function of work. It is the function of the mind and work. So the first thing sharing with you guys on mental transition, on being comfortable in general failure. People tend to feel very comfortable whenever they find themselves or they are in a category of people that failed. They don't see any blame, or they don't take any blame from the failure they experienced, because they feel that it didn't happen to them alone. And that is a killing mindset. That kind of mindset can kill you and can stagnate you. If you feel comfortable in a state of failure because it didn't happen to you, it will never allow you to see your own part or how you contributed to the failure. It will never allow you to also take responsibility to exempt yourself from such kind of category. Generalized failure, or being comfortable in a generalized failure, can rob you of the abilities you have, can keep you at a place, can stagnate you, and make you feel that you did not participate in the failure or in the course of the failure. To talk about is an entitlement mentality. That thing that tells you or makes you feel that people owe you, that people must support you in doing something, that people owe you the support when you want to start something. For instance, you want to start up a business and you just automatically have it this in mind that your family owes you support financially. They have to support it. Why have you not started a business? My family have not contributed money for me to start the business. Okay? You feel that everybody owes you for your success. That is a very bad mindset. Feeling that it is your right to be supported. It is not their choice to support you, but then it's your right to be supported. So they owe you support. That is a very bad mindset. And that can make you fall out with people. It could make you start seeing people as enemies if they don't turn out or they don't do as you expected them to do. That kind of mindset is a killer mindset. An entitlement mindset is a killer mindset. This year, 2022, you must drop that aside. You must do away with that. All right? Okay, the last, not the least, I want to talk about myopic. A myopic mindset is that makes you feel comfortable in your average level. You feel comfortable in that small business you're doing. You don't feel it's necessary to grow. You feel comfortable as a second class lower student. You feel comfortable on, you know, everything small. That is a myopic mindset that does not want you to grow. So you have to do away with that kind of mindset this year, 2022. If you want to succeed, you must think big and envision whatever you're doing at this time. Envision it to be something that will come out as a big thing, something that will be international, something that will go beyond borders. That is the kind of mindset you should be moving into 2022 with, or you should be working with in 2022 if you want to move to success. All right, guys, I'll just run down some of the things I said from the beginning to this time. Number one, I said desist from a dependency mentality. Cut off from anything people should do for me. People should do for me. Yes, I want to get this. I want to go for my master's. You're thinking about people. Remove that dependency mentality. Take it away. Dislodge it today. Okay? Today and start working things out for yourself. Work out for your success for yourself. It's being about is the entitlement mentality, feeling that people owe you to support you, people owe you to help you start up a business, people owe you to further your education. People owe you. When people don't show up the way you expect, you feel bad. That is an entitlement mentality. You feel everybody, the world is just about you. That is an entitlement mentality, and that is not good. That is not healthy if you want to succeed in 2022. And not just in 2022, let me not sound like 2022. If you want to succeed in life, you don't have to have this kind of mentality. Okay? Last but not the least, as I just said, is a myopic mentality. Thinking that small circle, that small place you are is okay. The average mindset is a killer mindset. The average mindset is a mindset that doesn't want you to get to the top, doesn't want you to become a figure in a particular thing or whatever you're doing. That average mindset is just a stagnant mindset that makes you stagnant. And remember that being average today can be poverty tomorrow. If you get what I'm saying, what I mean is, you being average today could be fine, but tomorrow it means poverty. So thank you very much for sticking around to this point, if you did, and I hope you did. Thank you for sticking around to this point. And if you're not subscribed to my channel yet, it's time you subscribe to my channel, okay? Subscribe to my channel, and you will see me again next week. Thank you very much, and bye.